From the first day I got here to the Art Museum, this piece has always been kind of at the center of my attention in a way because it's so weird. It's a kind of a collage of different stainless steel metal pieces, but also it's a kinetic sculpture, and that fact really shocked me when I first learned it.